Okay, let's start leveling again. Alright, gotta go out here. That's all the way over here. Alright. Do-do-do-do-do. Glowing.
I am trusting you with
We
the lives
have
of my
to
brethren.
rescue Weplings and kill a bunch of people. Like that guy. Just kill him. He doesn't look too nice. Pressure it's down there. Things seem to be dying slower than they were yesterday. Maybe that's just the enemies. I did change my spec. Oh, hello, little Whelpling. So, try to make it a little easier. Simple mode. Alright. Is anybody down here? No? Okay. Keep killing these guys. Whelplings in here? No. Yes, maybe. How do you get up there? I don't know. I don't know. Let's kill this guy and figure it out. Let's not kill that guy. I don't know. Oh, there's a Whelpling over there. I see him hiding behind the tree. Get back over. Oh. That's not what I wanted. Get off. Get stuck. Hey there, little buddy. So, if he can just fly away, why do I have to rescue them? Why can't they just fly away on their own? This doesn't make any sense. Oh, there you are, little buddy. So, maybe I do. Maybe there's only four here? Do I need to go back and rescue that one I couldn't figure out how to get to? Maybe? Shoot. Oh, I'm shooing. I'm shooing them. Looks like they're playing a game of catch. Hey, Dad. Can I play catch? All right. Yeah, I think oh, I think there is actually only one. Hey there, buddy. Thanks for the help. Okay, how am I supposed to get up there? Oh. Where's that guy? So I guess there's a way up there. Maybe I just didn't see it. No, there's legit no. Oh. Look at that. Didn't even see this here. Hey, buddy. What happens if I go down here? Can I just get. They go hippopotamus. All right.
At ease. Dismissed.
Not upgrade. That's
report
fine.
back for the lifebinder.
Oh. Still not upgrade. All right. Meet Rathian. At scale cracker keep. I wish things in the real world were named like that.
Wait, I need
Scale
you for
cracker
another
keep.
vital task, cadet.
I will see it done, even if it
Chicken
costs me my
wayward
life.
Ecologists.
We will need our most veteran warriors to combat the rise
Gorlock
of our
infested.
ancient enemies.
Okay.
Head to the Lifebinder Conservatory and rally the Draconid to the life pools.
All right. Well, let's go.
Right away, Commander Lethanek.
This is probably going to send me off on a oh. Oh, poor hippo. What's going on here? Yep, I knew it. A quest hub. All right. Let's see what we got here.
Aspect's grace shine down on you.
Okay, we're dealing with our own crisis. Of course you are.
May the waters protect.
And what is your scalpel of a solution?
Go with the aspects.
So you're concerned about a damaged or fragile ecosystem, and you're gonna have a death knight just spreading diseases everywhere. Sounds legit. All right. I will get something that is not an upgrade for me.
For dragon's kind.
I like it. I like it. Are you concerned about the attack? Yeah, aren't you? Okay.
Waters nourish
rescue the wildlife. What am I supposed to rescue the wildlife? Okay.
Until we meet again.
So, 20 wildlife rescued. Okay. I'm assuming I can just. Yep. Clicky clicky. Here we go. Oh, jeez. Rude. Alright. Come here. Gotta kill you. Because you're just rampaging all over the place, and it's not cool. Not cool, man. Not cool. Oh, hey there, little fella. machines. Okay. Alright. Oh. Think I'd learn after the first two times. Alright. I have to rescue 20 of these things. Ay, ay, ay. They're like a pond of fish I can rescue instead. Okay, let's just... These things are dying easy. Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh, poor bird. Don't really understand what he's doing, though. He's like giving him a bath? Why would I not like that? It's probably dirty anyway. Okay. Gotta go. Oh, maybe I should go rescue all those guys. I have no idea what these are. Crabs. Usually you're supposed to get rid of crabs, but I guess I'll rescue these. Hey, come back here. Where are you going? Alright. Go rescue these birds from their bath, because apparently that's not cool. Oh. That isn't cool. There you go. I still need one more wind. I see how this goes. You know what? Where did it go? There we go. There we go. Those armor. Are those stupid? Yeah, we don't like those guys. Alright. Two more waters. Just kill these two over here. One more wind. Two. Okay. There we go. There's my interrupt. Yep. Kill this guy over here. Perfect. Rescue that guy. Kill him. Rescue the baby. This is done.
What do you seek?
All right.
I have lived to see them return.
Forensic ecology. Will you take over these last two Gorloks? Take these last two Gorloks. Oh. Oh my. I'm gonna dissect some corpses.
Dragons.
Oh, yeah, that's just hacking him to bits. I'm not even doing good. I'm just hacking away. This is horrendous.
I never gave up hope.
Great. Glad
May
you do.
The flight
Sledgehammer.
Protect us.
Sagamog. Sagolmog. And we're glur. Okay.
Until we meet again.
Oh. Got more. Don't be so selfish. Okay. Collect 15 water and a few shells. Win a few shells.
Honor all dragons.
Okay. I will. I will collect for you guys. Oh. Oh. I can just collect a pile of shells, huh? It only gave me one. That doesn't seem right. Yeah. Okay. Let's come on over here. Do. Really sure where Soggy Man is and Soggle Moggle or Whirl of Gurgle. Oh, they're over here. Okay. Yeah, I'll make my way over there and then hit him back up. Hit the rest of these guys back up on the way back. Oh, look. Another quest. Sweet. Oh. Not cool, man. Okay. Oh, hey there, little buddy. Okay. I will bring you back. Can I kill all these people first? Is that okay? Bubble done. I hope your bubble doesn't pop. Let's see. Oh, hey. Okay. Worker. Schmurgle. There we are. Oh, that's cool. He's in a little. Where the hell is he going? I don't think I should cast Apocalypse or Army of the Dead or anything. Oh, there we go. Oh, hey, buddy. And... Oh. Okay, where's the other one? Over here? Back here? This guy. Oh, over. Okay. Up there. Okay. Oh, avoid the wind. The wind. Kill that guy? Because, you know, why not? hairs whirl. I get it now. He whirls because he's on a piece of wind. Okay. I get ya. Can't I take that? I want that. Alright, what do I need? Okay. Okay, get. Oh, I see. I see. Alright, I got you. I got you. Guys, for when. Avoid the wind, avoid the wind. Doo-doo-doo. He looked kind of important. All right. Oh, he just ate his pet crab. That is horrendous. Poor crab. All he wanted to do was be a friend. Perfect. All right. And the little duckling survived. Come on, buddy. You can make it. Sweet.
I never gave up hope.
Right, there we go.
Stand firm in your duty.
All right.
Aspects watch over you.
Woo! All right, level 61. Okay. Guess that's it. All right. New talent point available. Oh my. Where should I use this? Oh, attack speed, huh? I don't know yet. I don't know. I'll have to think about that. Okay, take a right up here. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Psh. Totally gonna do this. Why don't I see... Yeah. A bonus objective.
Yeah.
Let's do this. Where did my death go? Let's go find out what this is. Golden Dragon Goblet. Let's kill this guy first though, because why not? It did not count towards anything, but that's okay. Let's see. Can I even cross? Bet you I can't. What's the worst that could happen? Ha! Nailed it. Oh. Okay, I think I'm gonna need a dragon for this. Makes sense, I guess. Okay, well. Crap, now how do I get down? Oof. Like this? And run away? Run away? I have to figure out how to get there. I think that's one of those dragon riding things. I haven't got my dragon yet, so. Okay, let's finish killing these people. Yeah. Boom. Oh my goodness. There's a dead dragon there. Oh, that's not a snail, that's a horse. Why did I think it was a snail? Alright, kill you though. Halfway there. Let's just keep killing people. I don't even know what these guys are. Molt humans of some kind? Who knows? Sweet. I've finished killing these people. A lava phoenix. Poor birds. Jeez. Is there another boss? Oh. Yeah. There is. Oh, guess not. Alright, I think I need one more. Oh. I think I got this. I got this.
It's too far away.
Oh yeah, totally got this. Yeah, he's dead. That. Go up to this keep. He's not doing a good job guarding if there's some guy in there. Oh, hey there, buddy.
Champion! Good news from the outpost, I hope.
Yeah. Sure.
Until next time.
Okay. Killjoy.
Look to the future.
Okay. Yep. I'm going to have to, let's see here, two-handed axe, which doesn't do good, but a one-handed weapon, and I can use that for a possible frostbeck, maybe?
Let's never let your guard down.
Speak to Rathian, spies hidden around Scalecracker Keep. Oh. Okay. Alright.
Azeroth speaks. We will draw their eyes above for you.
What?
That should give you some cover. We will meet you at a forward position where you've done some good work.
Okay. Okay, I can do some good work. Sure. Understand why I had to meet him up here. But whatevs. Whatevs. Okay.
I've been keeping an eye out.
Oh, yeah.
If the Red Dragon flight wasn't ready for the surprise attack, the Jaradin seemed to be hoping for a tougher fight next time.
Hmm. Okay. Where are we going up here? What's up here? Oh. Okay. You just fly on top of other areas? That seems weird. Okay, take a left.
Take a left.
I should probably kill this guy. Alright, well. He's a scoundrel. I'll kill him. No one likes scoundrels. Okay. Let's go. Over the lava. This poor elephant is half lava.
If you're here for him, you're the Jaradin consider the outpost a well-earned victory against their ancient foes. They're already talking about another raid, and another, and another. It seems this is just the beginning.
That doesn't look like the right path to go. Okay, yeah, let's just barrel. Oh, there's my name. Yeah, gotta make quick work of this guy. Where are you running to? Yes. Yes, he probably would.
Better be important. The Jaradin were ancient
Left.
Foes of the dragons for a good reason.
I didn't see the name of the others.
Formidable fighters. The dragons left and the Jaradin seized the moment. And they don't seem like they want to give it back.
Oh yeah, let's see here. Is he gonna... I don't think he's gonna survive. Oh. Okay, and he's up top here.
We meet again,
champion. All right, can't pick that one.
Every action has consequences.
No, no.
The Jaradin scheme to claim the Obsidian Citadel, the Black Dragonflight's seat of power. Enough of this.
Patience, Rathian.
I will have the luxury of patience when they are scoured from my home.
Okay.
I will await you.
Well, I think this is a perfect place right here to stop. I mean, as always, it's fun. I really liking to get into the story, and I'm liking it so far. So have zero complaints so far. So awesome. Thanks, guys, for tuning in, and I will catch you all later.